I'm going to place the last course of Cornerstone retaining wall systems on top of the lower units, pull them forward, tuck them tight to the next unit beside them. Pull forward, pull that way. So now I'm getting into the convex curve and I need to knock off the wings so we can do a tighter curve. Pull forward, tuck it up against the units, knock the next unit off.